So it's Saturday morning, 6 a.m. and I'm gonna meet up with Coffee Dave pretty soon, and we're taking a flight down from Seattle here to San Francisco. Jashit Brooks is picking us up, and we've rented a truck, and we, Dave and I, are purchasing the record collection from my late friend Coleman's sister. He passed, my good friend Coleman, friend of 48 years, passed a month ago. There's some emotional pieces, some pieces that I just, over the years, have listened to at Coleman's house, and music we've shared together. Dave's gonna take some, and then there's a couple of close friends are getting other pieces, and we are gonna eventually sell off the bulk, the rest of the collection. There are about 4,500 pieces. I kinda like the idea of being able to curate these things, and hopefully people out there will enjoy some of this collection. People that, if they don't know Coleman, they know me, and Irv Coleman through me. So I'm gonna probably do a little vlogging on this multi-day packing of this large collection. And I miss my friend, and this is a nice way to kind of share and experience some of the music he loves, again, at least, one more time and over the years. So enjoy it, and my thoughts are for my pal. Take care.